GMI testing, what is the variation of light? Not because I could do without it, but testing the waters to see how it will benefit me. So, being that there's constant rapid flashings, it's interesting how the camera, at least my camera, is getting possible malfunctioned use of, with all its properties intact, could probably use a discourse of troubleshooting. So remain positive, don't get caught up in the negative.